Unfortunately, not the outcome you were hoping for tonight, but where do you go from here?
You know, I'm exhausted. I'm injured, but I don't think this is the last step of my journey, and I'm sure I'll be seeing Pete Dunne in the future.